I'm Dr. Holst. Thought we'd have a little chat. How are you doing today?
Didn't you just ask that?
No. So?
So what?
How are you doing?
You just asked that.
Perhaps, but you didn't give me an answer.
To what?
To my question.
This is gonna be one hell of a little chat.
So who have you brought with you today?
My parents.
Might that be your granddaughter?
That's what I said.
Can you tell me how old she is?
She's got so much time ahead of her.
Do you know how old she is?
Nope. But I can't even tell you how old I was when she arrived.
You were 66.
66.
Mr. Ross, can you tell me what 9 + 3 is?
Oh, come on. You don't know what 9 + 3 is? And you call yourself a doctor? No wonder they lost the colonies.
Well, I'm from Louisiana, so I didn't lose a thing.
Well, then you are on the right side.
Here we go.
Now I've got a question. Are you ready?
Yeah.
What's white and lives in a bottle?
I'm sorry.
You haven't answered my question.
What's white and lives in a bottle? Milk.
What do you put in a milkshake?
Milk.
What do cows drink?
Milk.
Aha! Wrong. Water. Cows drink water. Now, if you'll excuse me.
Where are you going, Mr. Ross?
I have things to do.
I'd like to finish our little chat.
Well, my assistant will arrange another appointment right now. I have to get to surgery.
Dad, he was a veterinarian.
It's never clear. It is never clear how it will progress. Rapid deterioration may be followed by a long period of stability. Your father likes to hide his confusion behind humor, which I find intelligent, very likable. But what you need to ask yourself is this. Are you prepared to take care of him? Dealing with someone with dementia is a full-time job and it's not easy. If you reach the point, rather, when you reach the point when you realize you can no longer give your father the care that he needs, you will have to consider the alternatives before a situation becomes critical. I understand, Mr. Ross, I really do. My father had dementia too. I'm afraid there are no ideal outcomes in this kind of situation. They're simply least worst ones. The best thing you can do right now is find a good home for him.